here at the Johannesburg Country Club today, prepping for an event. And one of the entrepreneurs or business owners that I coached earlier today had this problem. He said, "Oh, but you know what? It feels like I have to keep on hustling to get new sales every day to keep my business afloat and to keep my business going." And maybe you feel the same. Maybe it feels like you constantly have to sell your product over and over again, get new clients every day, keep on hustling just to keep your business afloat. And then I want to share this with you. If that's the case, I want to share this with you. Remember, it's much more difficult to acquire a new client than it is to resell a current client. To resell your product to a current client. And with that in mind, I want you to rethink your product or service. So if you have a once-off product that you have, like with how we started with Gazaroo, in the beginning we sold websites, right? That's a once-off product. Once the website goes live, it's done, it's finished, right? Then we saw, hey, look, our clients also needs branding. So we added a value add to our service and our offering, and we said, look, we can also do branding. But as soon as the branding is done and the company is rebranded, it's done. And then we said, let's add social media management, which is a monthly recurring product. So every month the client pays us to manage his or her social media. And by doing that, we created a sustainable, long-term recurring product that can keep generating income in the business, even though we don't sell websites or we don't sell branding, even though there's some dry months or even though there's a seasonal cycle where we catch a dip. And by doing that, we're protecting our business from dry months and from hard times. So I want to ask you to think a bit about your service offering. How can you add-ons or value adds to your offering? And how can you create a sustainable monthly recurring product that works with your current product that will enable you and protect your business to survive through the tough months? Think about that and see how you can change your business model around that.